Well, I feel like I'm doing too hard, man. Fine. Can't be on it. I'm here? I thought I'd been quiet. Wash out. Don't even analyze this. No. Yeah, quite warm. It's gonna be a bit. My blues. Cold. I'm a bit cold on the beach. Rain pulls me. Along with the stiff breeze from the east, and look at the change that will mean for temperatures. Just 10 degrees across parts of Scotland on Saturday. Further south, though, we'll get some sunshine if we get enough sunshine in London, 21 degrees. By Sunday, brighter skies again for Scotland and Northern Ireland, sunny spells, but showers soon developing through the day, and sunshine and showers.
One, coming to you. We also get rain, do we?
The driest weather will be to the northwest, and that's an increasing trend through next week. And you can see the jet stream bulging out to the west of us again, and high pressure building back into the northwest of the UK for the start to the middle of next week. And what that means is that between, say, Monday to Wednesday next week, we're likely to have a mixture of high pressure well to the north of the UK and low pressure.
Yeah, I know.
The red colours indicate that you're more likely to have high pressure, the blue colours indicate more likely to have low pressure, and this is the forecast. So we're looking at Monday to Friday and Saturday of next week. And you can see the blues on the most recent forecast. These are the forecasts going back in time. So the most recent forecast, reds at the moment, going into the blues through the weekend. And then signs that will go back into the reds, back into high pressure being a bit more influential for the end of next week. And so the one sign that we can take for later next week...
75%. Awesome, sure, something, sorry.
No heat wave, no signs of that in particular, but no signs of a washout either. Something in between showers at first next week, and then the showers becoming less frequent later in the week, a bit more sunshine, likely more widely.
Yeah.
Of course, this is just the trend for the next 10 days, but more detailed forecasts can be found through the Met Office social media channels and via the Met Office app. Bye bye.
So, guys, I'll see you in a minute. Bye.